Do you know who never, ever rushes into anything?
Cowards.
I'm looking for a place to
I want everything to change.
And everything feels so different.
Look, what happened with you guys? I thought you were solid.
There's just no spark between us anymore.
I will lead you through this wonder.
But the real reason there's a problem in my relationship with Amy, which is you, Jake. Because Amy liked you back.
Did you?
Maybe. Yes. A little. I was confused.
I think I'd be pissed at myself if I didn't say this. I just don't want to hold anything back.
Good, 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 good. Kept our cover intact. Nice work.
Quick professional thinking out there. Very quick. Very professional. I don't want to say the wrong thing and hurt him more than I have to. After everything that happened with Teddy and all the cops I know who go out and break up and then still have to work together, it's just too messy.
I think it just took me a while to totally, totally get it. And now I totally get it.
Jake, this is weird.
Running into the night. The earth is shaking and I see a light.
The light is blinding my eyes.
But you are no coward, and she loves you. You love her. Now follow your big, weird heart.
It's
the best thing that ever happened to me.
Now I finally got it. And I'm not gonna screw it up.
He makes me laugh.
If you want, I can help you get fired. I'm really good at it. Yeah. And, you know, there's really no one else's opinion who I care about more than her, so...
A thousand kisses from you is never too much.